The battery on this vehicle is completely dead. If I take the jumpers off, the vehicle will cut out of the motor. Minor chips on the rear left bumper, and the rear has some chips, rear bumper. A chip on the petrol flap.